What's happening, Mick? Where's Hydro Kyle 240 coming at you with an interesting how build? I got to talking about how much I fucking hated the how, because it's only got a bunch of ATM quirks and this and that, but I hadn't considered hag since I put the thing down. I spent $15 on the how, not realizing what I had purchased beforehand, because I suck with lock-ons. I mean, I debatably suck with a lot of weapons, right? But I really, really hate and suck at lock-on weapons. You'd think, you know, those are probably the easiest weapons to use, but I don't think they're the easiest weapons to use properly if you literally never use them. But anyways, this is a build inspired by one of my unit mates, Villain. He's got a Hag 60, four CIRM 4s. It doesn't have any quirks to speak of as far as, you know, cooldown for the ballistics or anything like that. It does have missile velocity, but I am still getting used to the CIRMs. So his originally had this mask ripped off in favor of, I'm not sure, maybe bigger engine or something. This doesn't have any heat sinks in it because it just straight up doesn't need them. It very, very, very rarely gets too hot. I stripped a little bit off the legs, a squeeze off the head just to kick up this arm because there's really no good place to put this. So better than the arm. I mean, what else are you going to do? Only a ton and a half of SRM ammo, 4 tons of hag ammo. I actually run out, but I mean, that's kind of my fault. I'm still getting attuned to not only this mech, but hags and clan CIRMs. So, you know, in the footage that you'll see, I am clearly not attuned to this mech. I will say that it is an easy mech to bring to the table and do good in it, but I think it is an extreme, it's got an extremely high skill cap on it because it's a flanker with the mask, and the mounts are not, they're not ideal because look at how much of your mech is exposing at a minimum. So, like, whether you're peeking sideways, you've got this big ass part of your mech, or if you're peeking a ridge, you got at least all this exposed. Yeah, sure, you can rip off the CIRM pods, but I mean, you're not benefiting from that. You're still gonna have what looks like a dummy bunny ear. So run with the four CIRM 4s and the hag 60, and if you turn the bend on something, you're going to trash it, but it is still kind of a squishy feeling mech because of how the hitboxes are with these ears. So that's part of the this mech that I will say has a high skill cap, because you really, really got to know when to close and use those SRMs as well as being able to use them. That's, you know, that's not necessarily map awareness or reading the field, but yeah, it's a skill issue. But you really got to understand what fights to take and what fights not to take. You can't just go in there guns blazing because you're very squishy, but you know, this mask allows you to get away with quite a bit of, you can get yourself, in and out of very, sticky situations very quickly. I can't tell you how many times I put myself in bad situations by accident, whether I fell or turned the wrong bend, whatever, that I absolutely would have been creamed without this. So that's why I elected to take this off, or, you know, up the arm armor, strip the legs a little bit for this. Anyways, as far as the skill tree, cooldown, velocity, mag cap, gauss charge. I take all of this. I think for CIRM builds, you could probably drop these two in favor of cooldown. For merms, I highly value this because you're getting more merms, but I don't know. I'm still going to take it. Skeletal density, armor hardening, max speed tweak, little bit of torso speed, little bit of anchor turn. You could drop this down or take it off altogether because you do have the mask. And this build, I only have one JJ, so I take vent calibration. You will absolutely want it. It doesn't do miracles for you, but there's a lot of situations, a lot of platforms that you actually can get to using this. So I'm going to say I'm a highly, highly recommend taking that if you're taking one jump jet. Cooldown, seismic sensor. If you don't take vent cal, maybe take the 2 points and radar dirt, but honestly, I could care less. Advanced zoom and double cool shot. I honestly think you can drop this off and just use one just regular cool shot because this mag really, really, it very rarely gets to gets heat capped, in which case the gyros are actually really nice. I think I've got a decent showcase of some screen shake that throwed my aim way off and I missed 60 full points on something not even 300 meters away. So play with this mag, tailor it to how you like it. But I am going to highly recommend keeping the mask, but if you don't, take another jump jet for sure. Take two jump jets and as well as event calibration because, mining, for example, I still have a hard time getting up with event calibration and just one jump jet. So, anyways. That's my HAL build, again, inspired by Villain, and I hope you guys enjoy. All right, let's get into the footage.
Target acquired.
They don't. I'm slow as fuck.
Airstrike. Activated. New target acquired.
I think we should. Hopefully it's too far.
Target spotted. We have to put them down, buddy. Spotted.
Destroyed.
Got a UAV above us in Echo 7.
Remember those who sacrificed for the delaying action.
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
detected. Gauss rifle destroyed. SRM ammo depleted. Target acquired.
Need assistance.
Well, I'm hunting the locust down.
Where's this buddy? Moving in around us.
What is this buddy?
A few moments later. More moments later.
Yeah, but that was for a needle and a hay.
Yeah, he could just be shut down somewhere.
Target acquired. Critical.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping.
Reactor online. Online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Override engage.
Command to all warriors on the surface. Your task is to wipe away all hostiles. Show no mercy.
Warning, incoming missile.
Need assistance.
New target acquired.
Something.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
No last mines.
New target Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Destroy.
We're half down! Don't let the hostiles take down any more of you!
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Destroyed.
Where's he at?
Target acquired.
Oh, save me. I shut down. Kill him.
Get him, baby.
Target destroyed.
Bask in the glory of your triumph.
That was fun. I gotta play this back more.
Well, how did I survive a DC descent? Thank you for ever helping me.
Target and capture it. Cut down any enemies that get in the way.
You see him coming, Ivan?
Firewell D4.
Target spotted. spotted.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
There's A&E coming down D-line.
Affirmative.
Target destroyed. New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Gotta suck with fucking hag. Careful, Darwell, you're right on top of him.
Destroyed.